गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम वी आर वरगट, पीजीटी मैथमेटिक्स, जयदीप यवतमाल। माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन 11th क्लास यू आर स्टडीड द रिलेशंस, द सेम चैप्टर वी आर हैविंग हियर क्लास 12th आल्सो, रिलेशंस एंड फंक्शंस। बट बिफोर discussing this relations, we must know what is the Cartesian product of two sets, right? Cartesian product. Suppose you have two sets, set A contains 1 to 11 and set B contains 3, 4, 5 elements. Okay. Now here I have two sets here. Set A having 2 elements and set B having 3 elements. Now, what are the possible ways so that we can associate, we can map these numbers, these elements of two sets? So I can relate this 1 with 3, 1 with 4, 1 with 5. Similarly, there may be possibility 2 can be related with 3, 2 can be related with 4, 2 can be related with 5. Now, I have the association in terms of like this, 1, 3, 1 is associated with 3 here, 1 is associated with 4 here, 1 is associated with 5, 2 is associated with 3, 2 is associated with 4, and 2 is mapped with 5, like this. Now, if I write this complete order pairs in a set like this, by separating the orders by commas, so this set, this is called the Cartesian product of set A and B, and it is denoted by A cross B, where the A cross B is equal to these order pairs 1, 3, 1, 4, 1, 5, 2, 3, 2, 4 and 2, 5. So these are the possible ways so that I can associate these two sets. Okay. Now, A cross B, now suppose here the first element in the order pair is from the set A and second element in this order pair is from the set B. While writing the Cartesian product, the order of writing the elements in the set does not matter. I can write 1, 4 first of all, then 1, 3 or 2, 3, 2, 5, 1, 5 like that. But here the numbers in the round bracket, it matters, because I have taken the first set as A and second set as B. So I must take the first number in the round bracket from set A and second number from set B. Because for example, if I ask you that teacher teaches subjects, and I have two sets of teacher A, teacher B, here suppose English, Marathi, Hindi. So order pairs can be TA English and TA Marathi, TA Hindi. So in this way I can write here, for teacher teaches subject, the subject does not teaches teacher. So I cannot change. So therefore first element should be from the set A. Teacher teaches subject, the first set is of teachers, second set is of subject. So if I write here English then teacher, it will be subject teaches teachers. So it will not be correct. Therefore, how you are taking the set, first set and second set, it depends on that. So therefore, A cross B is the Cartesian product of set A to B, and it contains all the possible ways of associating these numbers from set A to set B. So for example, write A cross B, where A contains A, B, C, and B contains E, F, for example. So here A cross B will be A, B, then A, F, then B, E, then B, F, and then B, B, F, then C, E, and C, F. This is the set of A cross B. Okay, so this is simple. How to find the Cartesian product of two sets. Now come to the relation. What is the relation? Relation, this word has been drawn from the English itself. The meaning which has in English the same meaning is in mathematics. Relation means two quantities or two objects are said to be related with each other if there is a recognizable connection or link between two objects or two quantities. That is relation. For example, I have a set, the same set, I am taking set A, 1, 2, set B, 3, 4, 5. Now, I have to find the relation where, suppose, set A, the general elements in set I denotes by X, general elements in B I relate by Y, suppose. Now I have to write a relation on set A and B of order pairs X, Y, such that मुझे इस तरह से order pairs चाहिए कि such that X plus Y equal to 4, suppose, where X belongs to set A, Y belongs to set B. This is the set builder form. I have written this relation in set builder form. Now I want to write the relation from set A to set B such that X plus Y should equals to 4. I have to write this order pairs of X and Y so that X plus Y should be 4. But X, the first element, should be from set A and second element should be from set B. Now what are the possible order pairs from this Cartesian product where first element plus second element gives us addition 4. So here I have this 1 plus 3, that is 4. Then there is no such order pairs where the addition of two elements from two different sets is 4. So I have only one order pair, that is 1, 3. So this is a set which satisfies this relation. 1 plus 3, 1 is from set A, 3 is from set B, 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. So 1, 3, this is a set of relation. So it means we can say that relation is a subset of A cross B. In simple ways, relation is always a subset of A cross B. whatever the relations are there, you will get answer from this A cross B only. Suppose I say, write a relation such that a border is XY, such that X plus Y should be greater than 0. X plus Y should be greater than 0. So here in relation, I will have all the order terms, because 1 plus 3 greater than 0, 1 plus 4 is also greater than 0, 1 plus 5 is greater than 0, 2 plus 3 is greater than 0, 2 4 4 and 2 plus 5, all these order terms satisfy, that is X plus Y is greater than 0. So I will get the complete Cartesian product here, say. That will be the ratio. I may take as many as like as relation. I may take number of relation as many as I wish to like. Suppose I take relation, write a relation on these two sets A and B such that X minus Y equal to 4, X minus Y equal to 1, X minus Y equal to 1. So where is the relation? There is no such order pair satisfying X minus Y equal to 1. 1 minus 3 minus 2, 1 minus 4 minus 3, 1 minus 1 minus 4, like that. So X minus Y, that is not a relation. Take another relation. Suppose Y is equal to X plus 1. Take this relation. Y is equal to X plus 1. So where is order pair? This is the order pair. 2, 3. Here this 3 is equal to 2 plus 1. It's satisfied. So that is 2, 3. Here I will get 2, 3 order pairs. This is the order pair which satisfy the relation Y is equal to X plus 4. Okay. So you might take as many relation as you wish, as you want. But whatever the relation is there, the answer will be from this only. Let us write a relation such that X plus Y is less than 0. X plus Y is less than 0. If you add these two numbers in the order pairs, so there is no such addition where X plus Y is less than 0. In that case, I will get 5. That is, relation can be empty also. So that is called empty relation. This will be the empty relation. Empty relation means a relation in which no element of set A is related to any element of set B. That is empty relation. So first is empty relation. Now second, if I take, write a relation such that X plus Y is greater than 0. So that relation will contain all the order pairs. 1 plus 3 is greater than 0, 1 plus 4 is greater than 0. So all the order pairs satisfy the condition X plus Y is greater than 0. So it means I will have a relation A cross B, complete set A cross B. So means that relation which contains all the order pairs in A cross B means every element of set A is related to every element of set B. So that relation is called as universal relation. Universal. So first we have seen empty relation. Empty relation. Second is universal relation. Universal relation. And these two are also called as extreme relation. Extreme. Here empty and here universal. So this is called as extreme relation. Extreme. Do taraf se. Last ke. Idhar ekdam zero hai. Kuch bhi nahi hai. Idhar sab kuch hai. So that is extreme relation. This is also called as trivial relations. Trivial relation. These are also called as trivial relations. Trivial relations or extreme relation. So empty relation and universal relation are called as trivial relations or universal relation. Now come to another tag. Next type is reflexive relation. When I have set A is equal to 1, 2 and B is sometimes in class 12 it is asked write a relation in A. Write a relation in A where A equals to 1, 2, 3. Write a relation in A means you have to write a relation from set A to set A. Understand? So set A to A. In A means A to A. Now, what is reflexive relation? Reflexive relation is a relation in which if there is 1, 2, 3, so in that relation there must be the order pairs 1, 1, 2, 2 and 3, 3. So that is for every, so R equals to A, A such that A belongs to capital A. A belongs to capital A. And for every A, generally element agar main isme A leta hu to A A must be there for the relation. So reflexive relation means if say A contains 1, 2, 3, then there must be the ordered pairs 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3. There must be this order pairs. बाकी के कुछ भी रहने दो ऑर्डर पेयर्स नो मैटर, लेकिन ये ऑर्डर पेयर्स होना ही है. अगर उस रिलेशन में ये ऑर्डर पेयर्स है देन वी कैन से दैट रिलेशन इज रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन. फॉर एग्जांपल राइट ए रिलेशन सच दैट एक्स इक्वल टू वाई, एक्स इक्वल्स टू वाई, सो डेफिनेटली दैट रिलेशन विल कंटेन 1, 2, 3. सो दिस इज रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन. सो रिलेशन containing A, A. If A belongs to capital A, then A, A must belongs to R. A, A must belongs to R. Small A is a general element from set A. If small A belongs to capital A, general element, then A, A must belongs to that relation. So I can write, third one is reflexive relation. A relation is said to be reflexive. A belongs to small a, A must belongs to capital R. For every A belongs to capital A. सभी A के लिए. अब A सिंपली नहीं 1, 2, 3 है तो 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 उस रिलेशन में आना चाहिए. बाकी के एलिमेंट्स ऑर्डर पेयर्स कोई भी रहते तो नो प्रॉब्लम. अगर इसमें सिंपली या 1, 2 है सो इन दैट रिलेशन देयर मस्ट बी दिस टू ऑर्डर पेयर्स. बाकी भी कोई भी रहते तो नो प्रॉब्लम. 1, 1, 2, 2 होना ही है इसमें. अगर ऐसे रिलेशन में 1, 1, 2, 2 जैसे जैसे ए 1, 2 है अगर आता है तो ऐसे रिलेशन को हम रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन कहेंगे. तो सिंपल डेफिनेशन, ए रिलेशन इज सेड टू बी ए रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन इफ स्मॉल ए बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल ए, ऑर्डर पेयर ए ए मस्ट बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल आर, दैट रिलेशन. सो दैट इज कॉल्ड रिफ्लेक्सिव रिलेशन. नेक्स्ट वन इज Symmetric relation means a relation capital R is said to be symmetric. A B belongs to capital A. If A and B, these are elements from set A, suppose, then and A B belongs to capital R. अगर A B ये order के relation में है, this implies B A must belongs to R. तो B A B होना चाहिए. जैसे कि अगर इस रिलेशन में सपोज मैं वर्ड टू लेता हूँ तो टू वन होना ही है, बाकी टू कुछ भी रहने दो. इफ इट कंटेन्स वर्ड टू तो देयर मस्ट बी टू वन ऑर्डर पेयर्स. देन एंड देन यू कैन से दैट द गिवन रिलेशन इज सिमेट्रिक रिलेशन. सो सिमेट्रिक रिलेशन मीन्स द रिलेशन इज सेड टू बी सिमेट्रिक रिलेशन इफ स्मॉल ए एंड बी बिलोंग्स टू कैपिटल ए सेट एंड इफ AB order pairs belongs to the relation, then BA must belongs to that relation. So that is the symmetric relation. Okay. Then fifth one is transitive relation. What is transitive relation? Transitive relation is small a, b and c belongs to a. Set A में के सपोज तीन एलिमेंट से A, B, C तीन एलिमेंट सेट A में से लिया मैंने. अगर if A, B belongs to R, A और B अगर रिलेशन में ऑर्डर पेयर है और B और C इससे कंटिन्यू होना चाहिए. B और C भी रिलेशन belongs to R है, relation order pair है. So it must imply A C must belongs to R. A और C भी होना चाहिए. जैसे कि अगर वन टू ऑर्डर के रिलेशन में है और टू थ्री ऑर्डर के रिलेशन में है तो ये टू से ये कंटिन्यू हो गया. सो वन थ्री मस्ट बिलोंग्स टू दैट रिलेशन, देयर मस्ट बी टू थ्री ऑल्सो. अगर इस टाइप का रिलेशन है जिसमें वन टू है, टू थ्री है, वन थ्री भी है, तो ये सेट है सपोज आर, आई एम हैविंग दिस थ्री ऑर्डर पेयर्स. सो दिस रिलेशन इज ट्रांजिटिव बिकॉज वन टू इज देयर, टू थ्री इज देयर एंड वन थ्री इज ऑल्सो देयर. सो दिस इज ट्रांजिटिव. बट इज इट सिमेट्रिक? इट इज नॉट सिमेट्रिक बिकॉज वन टू इज देयर, टू वन इज नॉट देयर. सो दिस रिलेशन is not symmetric. Is it reflexive? No. 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3 is not there. So it is not reflexive. It is only a transitive relation. Now, the most important term in mathematics is equivalence relation. Equivalence relation also plays very significant role in mathematics. What is meant by equivalence relation? Equivalence relation means equivalence relation. So equivalence relation means a relation which is reflexive, symmetric as well as transitive. अगर कोई ऐसा relation है जो कि reflexive भी है, symmetric भी है, ट्रांजिटिव भी है, अगर तीनों कंडीशन फुलफिल करता है तो उस रिलेशन को हम इक्विवेलेंस रिलेशन कहेंगे. ओके, सो इट मस्ट बी रिफ्लेक्सिव, ट्रांजिटिव एंड सिमेट्रिक, देन इट इज कॉल्ड इक्विवेलेंस रिलेशन. ओके, नाउ सो स्टूडेंट्स वी हैव सीन हियर द डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ रिलेशंस. दैट इज कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट. कार्टेशियन प्रोडक्ट, if you have two sets A and B, then the maximum possible ways of writing the order pairs, that is the A cross B, Cartesian product. Then we have seen what is the relation. Relation, it is there should be a recognizable connection between two elements in set A and set B. Okay, actually relation A is a subset of A cross B. क्योंकि मैं कोई भी relation लेता हूँ तो मुझे जो आंसर मिलेगा, जो ऑर्डर पेयर्स मिलेंगे वो ए क्रॉस बी से ही मिलेंगे. इसलिए relation is always a subset of A cross B. Achha, how many relations can you have? Suppose, set A contains small p elements and set B contains small q elements. Then here A cross B will contain how many ordered pairs? P into q. So total number of ordered pairs in this A cross B will be P into q. Suppose A contains 2, 3 these two elements and B contains A, B, A, B only, then A, B, C. So the A cross B will contain total 2 into q, that is 6 ordered pairs, 2A, 2B, 2C. 3 ordered pairs, then 3A, 3B and 3C, again 3 ordered pairs. So 6 ordered pairs. That is, if say A contains B elements, say B contains Q elements, then total number of ordered pairs in A cross B is P into Q. P into Q. जैसे यहाँ पे 2 है, यहाँ पे 3 elements है, total ordered pairs in A cross B will be 6 ordered pairs. अभी किसी set पे अगर 6 ordered pairs है, या P into Q ordered pairs है, तो उसके subset कितने होते हैं? जैसे कि अगर मैं यहाँ पर set A में 1, 2, 3 elements लेता हूँ, B में A, B लेता हूँ, so A cross B में 6 order pairs आ जाएंगे, 6 order pairs. So वो जो 6 order pairs है, उसके subset कितने होते हैं? So 11th class का study, 2^3 into 2, इतने उसके subset हो जाएंगे. जैसे कि सपोज सेट ए में 1, 2, 3 है, तो इसके सबसेट 5, दिस इज आल्सो सबसेट ऑफ सेट ए, सिंपली 1 सबसेट, सिंपली 2 सबसेट, सिंपली 3 सबसेट, देन 1, 2, 1, 3, देन 2, 3, देन 1, 2, 3, दीज आर द सबसेट्स, है ना, ये सबसेट है उसके. सो ये सबसेट कितने हो गए? देखो 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 सबसेट हो गए. सो हियर टोटल नंबर ऑफ एलिमेंट्स आर 3, सो टोटल नंबर ऑफ सबसेट आर 2^3. इस सेट में 3 एलिमेंट है, इसलिए इसके सबसेट 2^3, 8. यहाँ पर